Rhea Chakraborty was questioned for the third consecutive day on Sunday in the death of her boyfriend Sushant Singh Rajput and has been called again today. She was seen leaving the government guest house in Mumbai where the CBI has set up base after around 8 hours on Sunday evening. Her brother Shoik Chakraborty was also called by the Central Bureau of Investigation for the fourth day in a row for questioning in the case, an official said. Rhea Chakraborty and her brother reached the DRDO guest house at Kalina in Santa Cruz, where the probe team is stationed, around 10:30 a.m., he said. A Mumbai police vehicle escorted the car in which the two arrived at the guest house, he said. Sushant Singh Rajput's manager Samuel Miranda and domestic help Keshav also reached the guest house on Sunday morning. Earlier, Rhea Chakraborty was questioned for nearly 10 hours on Friday and allowed to return home under police escort as a large number of media personnel were present outside her building. She was quizzed for around 7 hours on Saturday. The CBI, which took over the case following an order from the Supreme Court, is investigating allegations by Mr. Rajput's family that Ms. Chakraborty and her family mentally harassed the actor, took money from him and had a possible role in his death in June. News Desk.